Hey there, everyone. Checking our defense out. Still an A. Pretty reasonable A. For one with so little emblems, especially on the Keele Universities, doing okay. I just need to beat one team and then go collect my chest. All right. We have to euthanize our dog today. And it's real sad. She's old. We have three dogs. And it's gonna suck. Let's go red. It's gonna suck. Because she's such a good dog. Such a good dog. And she's just old and it's not fair. This could be downfall, or I think we're gonna do okay here. And three, you, and you. Where all the reds go. If I would have had a red defense down, I think that would have been helpful, huh? Okay. Need to force you to fire again. There we go. Come on. Give me some dang reds before I lose. Okay, I'll take 38. Oh my God, it's blind. Some crap you did. here is last chance. Okay. Brynhild between those two is pretty awesome. Autofill. Okay. Pretty high attack stat for a 4-star 886. What about you? 919. Jeez. I'm gonna switch back to blue. Maybe not mono blue, but blue. That was very fortunate. All right, Mike T. I didn't even look at this team. I just went, I pressed go. Man, I'm thinking about my dog. I'm not trying to depress anyone this morning, but that's what I'm thinking about right now is my dog. It's a little too much there, friend. Khalil's gonna kill you. Yep, not you. Oh. Yeah, I'm not thinking about anything here. think that was even a great, great team, but it beat me. Oh, yeah. I'm not thinking. Oh, super golden goblin crate, which means it's going to have a set of those. Emblem City, huh? Whew, they've gone up in the price, haven't they? All right, last few hits. Let's stick with this team. We're supposed to have a hurricane hit our area this week, but it seems like it's kind of missing us, so that's a cool thing. I guess we'll try to work on that side. Ew. Hope. Nope. Miss. The effect missed. That's really funny. All right. One more. One more. You've got interesting. I think that's the weakest one, right? Come on, blue. Too far. It's okay. Do this. And then that. Take you out. Did it wrong. Did it wrong. All right, let's clear some tiles here. pull it together, man. Pull it together. Okay. All right, well, I think 1% will hold top 1,000 right now, but it's early, early, early in the day. A lot of people still haven't hit. Oh, okay. Well, war is against, we don't know yet. Purple tanks are kind of a toss-up right now. I do have about 15 summons, maybe 16, tomorrow for this. Sobek was looking all grayed out there. This one is interesting, I think, only for... Rush. I don't know. 100 poison damage a turn. The mana reduction is interesting, but you're relying on him to die. You know, the minions are massive. And this one, just kind of like a watered down Frigg. I don't know. The artwork is definitely better than what I've seen for this puppy pal like looking thing. But I would like to get El Nadaha. I think I have the tonics to hang out with her. I'd like one of her. My likely level. I'd level another Khufu. Maybe would level her. She's interesting. Definitely, if I got a Bastet, I would do that. I have another Sobek at this point, so I'm kind of toying with the idea of doing another Sobek. I don't know. Thinking about it. Either way. Pull video tomorrow at some point, and that'll be good. Thanks for watching this week, and good luck on your tournament hits, and hopefully we'll see you Sunday.